This is BBC World News. I'm David Eads. These are the headlines. President Trump has toured a factory without wearing a face covering when facing the cameras, at least. Mr. Trump says he did wear a mask in a back area during a tour in Michigan. The factory owner had asked everyone to wear a mask. A team of UK scientists think they have identified a coronavirus treatment using cells from bone marrow. Doctors are starting a clinical trial. Those are the headlines.